Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and in this video I will show you how to connect Stripe to your Shopify store using the updated way or updated 2025 method, and it will be a complete breakdown step by step, so you will find out that was really helpful for you. So Shopify does not list Stripe as a direct option in some countries, but I will walk you through exactly how to make it work. But one thing, remember, if you don't have any knowledge about coding, then this video is perfect for you. So let's go what we will cover throughout the video, that is creating a Stripe account, then enabling Stripe in Shopify where available, then an alternative solution if Stripe is restricted in your region. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first of all, you just need to understand what actually is Stripe. So let's search for Stripe here, and here you can see this is the Stripe. So Stripe is a powerful secure payment gateway that lets you accept credit and debit cards, Apple Pay and Google Pay also. Then it has wallets like Link, Klarna and many more. Shopify uses Stripe under the hood for Shopify payments, but not all countries have access to Shopify payments. So if you are in supported region, Stripe works natively. If not, there is a workaround, and I will show you both. So first of all, check if payments available in like your country or region. First check if Shopify payments powered by Stripe is available in your countries. Just go to your Shopify payments ability. Then if your country is not in the list, let's search for Shopify payments availability, and let's hit the enter button. And here you can see support countries for Shopify payments, and here eventually you will get that is your country accept Shopify payments or not. So here you just need to find out from that place. So here my country is not here, so I just need to go with the other options. So if not, no worries, I will show you Stripe manual method in the next step. So first of all, you just need to be enabled Stripe by Shopify payments if it is available. So it is really simple. Let's go and try to create an Shopify account first of all. So I already have a Shopify account, so I will just click on login. But if you not, then you just need to click on start for free and just fulfill your traditional procedure to complete the login. Once you're done, then you just need to click on login again, and it will randomly redirect you to the dashboard. Once you come over here, then just click on setting, and here you just need to come to the payments. Once you come over here, and here you will get the option Shopify payments. So if you out of the region where Shopify payment is not accepted, then you will don't get the option. Like let me give you the practical, then you will find out that let's change our address in here. Then here you will see that yes, it is worked for other reason. Like let's change our country to, like let's see billing address here. I'm going to change the billing address to United States. Okay, let's find out United States, and here let's go and give me, okay, I will take help from ChatGPT. United States address for my US. And here they will provide me the address, and I will use this address for my users. So here you can see this one, I am going to copy this one, then I will paste it in here, and then similarly I'm going to click on save. Once I click onto the save, then it will take a while to complete the process. So once it's done, then I will come back to the payments, and now eventually you can see that our Shopify payment is enabled. So if Shopify payment is supported in your country, you just need to go to the Shopify dashboard, then you just need to click on the setting I already saw you in the video. Then you just need to select the payments. As you can see, we are already selected the payments. Then under the Shopify payments, you just need to click on activate Shopify payments. and then they will ask for your business detail. For example, it could be name, text, ID, then bank info. Then you just need to be click on activate Shopify payments, and your Shopify will automatically use Stripe as the backend processor. So no separate Stripe account needed for this one. But if you don't have any Shopify payments ability in your country, then you just need to be do manual Stripe integration for unsupported countries. So how you can do it? That is the really simple process. Just follow the video. Here, if Shopify payment is not supported in your country, here's how you to connect Stripe manually. Option one is use a third-party app, for example, Stripe Gateway app. You just need to be come over here into the apps and sales channel, and here you just need to visit there, and here you will find out an option called Shopify app store. Just click over here. Once you click over here, then here you just need to be search alternative payment gateway or Stripe gateway. Let's search for Stripe and then hit enter, and here you will get couple of options. As you can see it, that Shopify payment, so we are not allowed to use this one, so we just need to be find out things alternative, like let's find out Stripe, then search for gateway and let's hit enter, and here you will get the bunch of options, so you can use those. As you can see it, so here you will get couple of options. You just need to be use this from that platform. It sometimes work for Stripe. If does not work, then we will ship to the next step or option. That is, you just need to be go over here to the panel and go back to the payments, and here you just need to be click on add payment method. Once you click over here, then here you can search by payment method. Here you just need to be search it Stripe, and if you don't found anyone, then go to the provider and search for Stripe again, and here you will find out the Stripe over that place definitely. So once you find out Easy Pay, like you can use Easy Pay also for this one. Let's search for Easy Pay. Here we don't have the Easy Pay, so let's go to the apps and try to install Easy Pay. Let's search for Easy Pay and let's hit enter, and here you can see this is the Easy Pay. You just need to be install this one, and through this option you can easily access Stripe gateway. You just need to follow the app instruction to connect Stripe API key. You will need your Stripe secret key and publish key to get your Stripe keys. Then you just need to log into your Stripe. Let me give you the Stripe. So here we already created an Stripe account, so let's go to the dashboard. Here you just need a API key. Let me tell you and see you what is the API key. So it will take a while to load, and we are on the test box. It is a sandbox. Here we have this API key over here. As you can see it, this call API, so you just need to copy this one keys into the app setting in Shopify. This will enable Stripe checkout on your Shopify store. Let me give you an important tip, that is some paid apps offer full support and faster setup with Stripe in apps and unsupported regions also. So once you're done, now you just need to be move ahead with the test Stripe checkout. Before going live, it is mandatory, like enable test mode. As you can see, we are already enable our test mode. If you want to go to the live one, you just need to be click on switch to live one. Then create your test product on Shopify, complete a test checkout using Stripe test credit card numbers. Then make sure the checkout page load correctly, your receive order confirmation, Stripe logs the test payment. Once confirmed, switch back to live mode in a Stripe, and you are ready to accept your real payments. Then when you complete all the necessary things, then I will give you some final tips and best practices for this one. Like, always keep your Stripe account verified with your business name, ID and banking info, and always match your Stripe account name with your store info. Then monitor your Stripe dashboard for payouts and disputes, and use Stripe's built-in fraud protection in 3D Secure. And that's it. Let's wrap up the video here. I hope you understand how you can connect Stripe to your Shopify store using this latest method in 2025. If you found this video was helpful, then don't forget to subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the like button. Till then, have a good day. I will catch you in the next video.